Should we save our Hellstones for that transition then? Probably.
I would save Hellstones for the last phase. Where it gets diciest. Someone takes that errant static or something.
Yeah, I guess if you dip low, it's a good moment to use it. But if you can, keep it for P3. But obviously don't die in right before the transition. That's not helpful either.
We both need it, Norma. Or Ernest. I don't know, I'm good. Okay. Just waiting on Necro and... Yeah, when I'm ready, tanks.
Stay in the next two rooms for a pretty long.
Good spread for room.
Nice bait.
New room coming in a second here. Heals on Pats, he's still positioning it.
Passed him.
Someone take his position. Death rune. Death rune, death rune, death rune. Be good.
Okay. Slow. Actually, yeah. We should pump.
Not pump, but okay. Yeah. Okay, go hard.
Hellstone.
Lust. Get in. Ram it in, chew in. We're good here.
I have a second.
Another one.
You know, another person out. Isaac now.
Going in 3, 2, 1.
Isaac Noma.
Another one.
Some range spread out. Not everyone though.
You ready to heal pets?
Chew in. Second as well. Keep pumping, guys.
Rebuff pets, please. 4, mark.
Full time. Isaac pets.
Talk.
Keep blasting.
You need these sacks you got, use them.
Hey, good check.
Good shit.
Dude.
Oh, the boots!
Okay, go to Hoarder.
Yeah.
Ow.
Owner.
Okay, I was not gonna say
everyone
shit.
Everyone run back.
Imagine the boss rezzes from that.